Hello guys, welcome back to my channel DIY with Gaurang. So today we are going to make a cardboard loom. So for that, what we would need is a cardboard, woolen threads, wool of different colors. Here I have taken yellow, red and blue. And we would need a needle, a scale, a scissor, a marker pen or a pen, a sellotape dispenser, or you could use normal sellotape. Okay, then let's start. So guys, the first step we need to do is we need to cut this cardboard in the 5x5 square. So I've cut here 5x5 inches square. Now I'll take a border of half inch. I'll border it with half inch. Now you choose one side, like I'm choosing this side. You don't choose this side. Whichever side you want, you can choose. So you're choosing this side. Now in your scale, you can see half inch. So in that half inch, you would see three long lines. So in them, the middle one is 1/4 inch. So here we have to give 1/4 inch gap from only of this side and this side. Let's do it. So guys, here I have given 1/4 inch gap in all. And just do straight line. Now what I'll do is, I'll take a scissor and just cut this line up to the bottom, up to here. This all the lines you have to cut, then I will show you after. Guys, I have completed up to here. I have cut this all from right here to here. And this side also from right here to here. So now what I am going to do, I select a color wool whichever you like. I'll use this for the design above. Now I'll use red as my starting color. Then I'll just turn it back. Then I'll put it just here. Just take a little bit of sellotape. There it goes. What we have to do, we have to just do zigzag, zigzag. And we have to end it here. Here or here behind. So we have completed up to here, you can see. So I will also use the sellotape. Seal this. This was part 1. Part 2 will be coming soon. Bye guys. Bye.